What is good, Wavy Gang, man? And look, we are back with another video, man. So look, today for this video, guys, we are cutting the waves down. It's time for a big chop, man. You know what I'm saying? It's time to, you know, it's time to get back down to the roots, you feel me? I'm gonna be showing you guys why I'm cutting my hair before and after. You know what I'm saying? Cause right now, I mean, you can see the waves, but you know, as we cut lower, the waves gonna pop more. You feel me? So we probably gonna cut our hair down. I'll probably say we're gonna try with it too close. We're gonna try to cut our hair down with that. And then we should be struggling that. You feel me? So yeah, man, let's get it.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh.
This is just horrendous. We're supposedly
going so fast, hope I don't crash. One false move that could be my last.
It ain't nothing in too depth or whatever. We're just gonna lower the my length of hair. So let's look at it real quick, see what we're working with. With wool, yeah. Still got the waves. Yeah. So we still got the waves when not with wool, hair is lowered down. Now it's time to get back on the grind, brush, and then eventually woof again, do the washer style. With the whoop, comb my hair, all that. Feel me? All that stuff right there, gonna help the progress, you know, rag up, stuff like that. But yeah, man. Hey, look, subscribe, like, comment, do it all, man. But peace on the street, share.
Get the clip on that, buddy.
Go!